All. Each. Every. All the books. All the students. All of you. All rassemble tout, sans faire de différence. Devant un adjectif, all signifie complètement. All alone. Each divise et traite chacun de la même façon. Each book. Each student. Si ça marche pour un, ça marche pour tous les autres. Every garantit que chacun est pris, sans exception. Each and every book. Every single book. Every book. All the books, all of you, all alone, all finished, each book, each day, each and every book, each and every day. Every single book, every single day, every book, every day.